Bernie's death this morning, one of the rare mornings that I was up early. And my first thought was, where's the party? Where are we going to celebrate? And then I realized that it would be no celebration whatsoever. It would be a meeting of people who would tell their stories and bring it all back up again. But what you got to understand is that it comes up every day. There's not a single day that goes by that I don't remember what happened to me. I don't realize the effects that it's had on my life. And I still don't understand why the institution of the Catholic Church has done nothing whatsoever to help victims. There was a lot of talk. There was a lot of, the Pope met with the victim. Well, the Pope should have met with every victim. Bernie Law was a cruel, selfish bastard because he knew what was going on and he paid attention more to greed, personal representation of him and what his church would appear to be like. I first sued the Archdiocese of Boston in 1992 because they would not give me the apology that they gave to my parents. Father Carter on bended knee, crying, apologized to my parents, and my parents looked so stunned. He stood up, stopped crying, and said it only happened once when it happened for 8 years.